It shows the standard deviation of 0.039 for those five scans.